But we will begin this morning with breaking news out of Melbourne, where a man has died in a crash in the city's outer west. Straight now to our reporter Jesse Burns, who's at the scene in Werribee. Good morning, Jesse. What do we know?
Jane, good morning to you. Well, we're here at Bland Road in Werribee. It's about 30 minutes, 40 minutes outside of Melbourne's CBD. Now, there isn't a whole lot to see behind me this morning. SES have put up the tarp, but as you can see from this vision on your screen, it was quite a horrific crash. At around 3:30 a.m. last night, a male has come down this road just behind me. He's hit a traffic light pole and then he's hit two parked cars. And despite the best efforts from emergency crews, that man has unfortunately died on the scene. There are plenty of people out here this morning, plenty of residents, plenty of neighbours. Obviously, would have been a very scary scene for them early in the morning this morning. They are visibly distressed out on their pavements here this morning. It has unfortunately, Jane, been a very deadly few days on our roads. On Thursday, of course, five people tragically died in an accident in Strathmere, just near the New South Wales border. A very ugly day on our roads. Here in Werribee, it is unclear exactly what unfolded, but as those details come to hand, Jane, we'll be bringing them to you throughout the morning.
Jesse, thank you. Good morning to you, Jesse. Emergency services are still on the scene there?
Yeah, that's exactly right, Jane. Good morning to you. We're here along Ballan Road in Werribee, about 40 minutes outside of Melbourne CBD, and I want to show you the scene this morning as police are still here on scene today, just trying to figure out what happened. The male in the driver, he's hit a light pole or a traffic pole and then continued on and hit two parked cars where, as you can probably see now, a van is on its side and he's hit another car. Despite the best efforts from emergency crews, he unfortunately has died on scene, Jane. This is just the latest in what has been a very deadly day on Victorian roads. On Thursday, five people died in Strathmerton in what was the deadliest day in over 10 years in Victoria. Investigations here, Jane, are still ongoing, but there is a call from police this weekend. Please be careful on our roads.